In a year that brought so many some of their worst moments, a couple of Rays players experienced their best. Undrafted Mike Brosseau's career hit new heights when he hit the game-winning home run in Game 5 of the ALDS to eliminate the Yankees. But what made it so special was the fact he hit it off Aroldis Chapman, who had just thrown at his head in a game the previous month. Something that was on everyone's mind. Everyone's but Brosseau's.
If I had a brother that like I grew up playing baseball with and he was on the mound, like he was throwing, it would have been the same feeling.
The home run was not only his favorite moment of 2020, it was also the best memory of his life. And coincidentally, his second best didn't happen too long after.
That moment of realizing when the ball goes up and seeing the right fielder catch it and kind of the realization of going to the World Series was a really, really cool moment that not really people like kind of talk about, like, where were you when you knew you were going to the World Series? Well, like, I don't know. I think that's really cool. So those two moments are probably 1-2 and pretty sweet that it both happened in one season.
Game 4 of that World Series provided another dramatic highlight, arguably the most exciting moment in 2020.
It means a lot to myself and to my family and obviously the fans of this area. But it's been very exciting.
For a dude that's like such a great clubhouse guy, is always smiling, making other people smile, for him to do that was, you just see how special it was for him and how much it meant for him being like a lifelong Rays fan too. So unbelievable moment.
And while Phillips and his heroics were the perfect ending to Sports Illustrated's Game of the Year, life for him now isn't actually that much different.
People in general recognize me just a little more, but for everything else, it's been, you know, pretty much the same. Just I enjoy quality time with my wife and my family here in town, lay low in the off season.
There have been some fans who have come up to say hi or congrats, and he's loved every second of it.
Hey, do you play baseball? A little bit. That's the St. Pete area and this area in general. Genuine people who are kind-hearted and just want to see the best in people and success. So it's been pretty good.
Despite his turn in the national spotlight, Brosseau's life hasn't changed a whole lot either, other than a few more fan encounters in the grocery store.
I think it's happened more than I would have expected just because I'm back home in my hometown this offseason. So like if I go to the local grocery store, like, I don't know, people watch the World Series because they maybe knew that I was there, or they're baseball fans, they knew that I was from the area. So, like, yeah, it's been a little bit more recognized, but not too bad. It's still good.
Maybe these two unlikely heroes will be even more recognized in 2021, if they can take their masks off. Rachel West, Tampa Bay Times.